MSQF specialize in quantitative methods, quantitative applications, and technology programming. This program is different from many other programs that are in a similar caliber. We not only have the technical aspect of it, we also are focusing on the application side in the financial world.
We do challenge students not only through building very strong quantitative skills, but also through analysis of big picture economic issues. And our relatively small class size allows us to employ individualized approaches to teaching.
We have internship and independent projects courses where the students can really hone in their practical skills, apply the knowledge they learned from the classroom. And many of those projects actually are sponsored by the industry to get students to see what actually real life problems are like.
So this comprehensive approach allows students to build real skills, strong skills, skills needed in real world. We have fantastic faculty here in the MSQF programs that include academics, publishing in top finance journals, and practitioners that bring real life examples into the classroom.
We use a lot of adjuncts from industry. They come with their experience, so that's how we actually keep track of where the industry is going. Alumni is a very big presence. They help us students to not only get to know the industry, they also help our students to find the jobs. The skills acquired by the students in our program lead to a variety of employment opportunities, from asset management, quantitative analytics in the investment bank, hedge fund, also software companies. So the opportunities are almost infinite. Fordham is a really tightly knit community, and students, as they go through the program, they will become more and more well-rounded. Not just technical skills, but also interpersonal skills. I really think that is the most attractive part of Gabelli.